So ever since the reveal of Ultra Instinct Goku, pretty much it's like the same thing ever since the reveal of Super Saiyan God and Super Saiyan Blue, is how is Vegito going to be created to have this form as well, right? But I've been thinking, is it really worth it to have Vegito in this, especially since we have new information of the limit of the Bitar earrings? Because back in Dragon Ball Z, there was no such thing as the whole, if you use too much power, it diffuses, like, it shortens the time limit. That was only for the fusion dance. But now, ever since the Future Trunks saga, Super Saiyan Blue Vegito was created, but once he used the Final Kamehameha, which is on God Destruction level, and he was compared to Beerus, then when he just want to continue fighting on, especially in the anime, he defused. So a lot of people are asking, if they do have Ultra Instinct Vegito, we unfuse, like, in an instant. But before I get my perspective on that, I got anger, hate, and jealousy inside my DNA. I got envy and bad energy inside my DNA. I got pints of Michael Jackson's blood inside my DNA. I don't do massive drugs, don't gas me up. Look, I got. So me personally, Vegito is like, you know, honestly one of my favorite characters. I love his design, and I low-key like him more than Gogeta because he kind of has the mixture of the clothing. Gogeta's really cool, especially his portrayal, but Vegito's like been my guy, right? But the only way I can really feel Vegito could be useful, because in Dragon Ball Z, like, it's implied that when he was fighting Buhan, that he was pretty much running out of time and he was almost gonna like defuse, but luckily he was able to be absorbed by Buhan before the defusion happened, because it wasn't caused by being inside Buu, it's just he ran out of time. But the second time is when he fought Fusion Zamasu, and it's very implied that he was holding back and he could have beat Fusion Zamasu a lot quicker, but once he started getting serious and he used up more power, that's when he defused. And now, with the introduction of Ultra Instinct, it's pretty powerful, man. It brings Goku and Jiren and just a lot of people who can use Ultra Instinct somewhere on a tier of angels, and look, because it's been applied, and you can watch my videos ahead of time, that it puts them on a level beyond God Destruction, okay? So, my only problem is that the amount of power that Ultra Instinct has is way beyond Super Saiyan Blue, like over 20 times, because Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken times 20 was nothing towards Jiren. And with this new like power, it's like a technique in terms of just fighting style, but also increasing a great power gap. And if only Super Saiyan Blue Vegito shortened an hour long time limit to like 10 minutes, then like Ultra Instinct Vegito would shorten the time limit to like a minute or two. And granted, in the Super Janemba fight against Gogeta, Gogeta even need like more than 30 seconds. But my point is that unless we get a more powerful Bitara earrings in some way or fashion, or maybe Ultra Instinct works differently than the power of Super Saiyan Blue, Super Saiyan God, or in terms of it doesn't make the user extremely more powerful, but it makes their senses and their skills so powerful that it puts them on the level of angels. Hey, what if Ultra Instinct is not only about power, but it's about technique and speed to such a level that brings you on top of that type of power? Like, for example, Superman is way stronger than Flash in most cases, but Flash's speed and reaction time puts him on a tier where he compete with Superman. So what if Ultra Instinct is so, like, technique-based that it's not, like, it's been confirmed more powerful than Super Saiyan Blue, but it's not devastating more powerful than Super Saiyan Blue, and that is, in the terms of just his instincts and reaction time increases so much that it puts it way beyond that. So, it might shorten the time limit of the Bitara earrings, but it won't, like, make it so short that it won't even last for that long. And I don't know, like, we all want to see Ultra Instinct Vegito. Like, any transformation, we want to see how Vegito looks and how OP he become. In my own personal opinion, I think Ultra Instinct Vegito will be on, he should be above at least the Grand Priest. Because if we have Goku and Vegeta, when he eventually gets Ultra Instinct, they're somewhere near the angels. Then when they Bitara fusion, they gotta be at least above Grand Priest or Zeno, okay? Because, like, I understand why Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken Vegito wouldn't be on that level. Because, one, Super Saiyan Blue, just regular, shortens his time limit down to, like, 10 minutes. And you, like, multiply it, like, Kaioken times 20, like, you instantly defuse at that point. But Ultra Instinct Vegito would be insane to see. But what, like, is there any opponent that would be necessary for it? Because there's not that many opponents that is going to challenge, like, angels, unless it's Grand Priest or Zeno. But yet again, tell me what you guys think about Ultra Instinct Vegito, and you think it's even possible or even useful, and do you think that the Ultra Instinct technique is going to give it like some type of difference compared to Super Saiyan Blue form and give it the time limit way more room to like have like a longer fight with Vegito? Because I know ever since the whole backlash of Vegito having a time limit thing, I don't think Toei wants Vegito to defuse in that short of time. So they're going to make up something so Vegito can last longer. But do you think there's ever going to be an opponent where Ultra Instinct Vegito is ever going to be needed? You know what I mean? Like, that's the type of power, like, you got to imagine. That's like Ultra Instinct Goku times Ultra Instinct Vegeta. Like, that is unnecessarily OP. But the only points I see is that someone's on Grand Priest level or Xeno level where like Goku or Vegeta can't beat them singularity. But yet again, that's my own personal interpretation. Next video is going to be, you know, the whole Germ versus Hit fight in Dragon Ball Super. I should be reviewing that. And eventually Goku versus Vegito Blue, you know, because this is a Vegito video, right? And my face will come up again sooner or later. It's just I'm very tired. I don't feel like being, you know, all the way up for a green screen video. So yeah, sun to y'all. Peace. Love you all.